for that, so.
It's really
Memorial Day weekend.
I don't know how it is it.
That's weird.
That's,
Let's push Sam off there. That would be a good picture.
Last Memorial Day, we went to a picnic and I forgot I had a baby. It's the only time I ever forgot about him like that. So I just was having a good time.
Where were we?
At Janice's sister's.
I don't want to do anything. I don't want to do anything.
No, too many people are out. It's too hot.
Fire,
I turned
I
off.
They wouldn't have come up. Push the same button again.
The handle, yeah. It's a trick.
Cheet-Ohs?
Is it gungy?
Yes.
It always gets that way, especially in my pocket.
It does.
Ooh, we need an external microphone.
Well,
I forgot to get it.
It's going. Now press it again. Now watch this.
Okay, just be careful. Yep, one step. One step.
And to get it back, just press that other
one button. Step. And do you know where the focus is, Kristi?
How do you
think?
Well,
I don't know what it is.
Oh, no. The focus, because when you zoom it up and down, you need to refocus is right up here.
But it focuses itself mostly, doesn't it?
Well, I can see where this is, that you gotta learn how to do this.
Yeah.
It doesn't just
do itself.
No.
Well, that's I know. Kristi, have you ever put on Scott's glasses?
Yeah.
Doesn't Sam think it's funny?
Let's have him just walk along here. Come here, Nanes. Hey, do you hear some music? Hear some weird music?
Oh, I can't. This
Sam,
is past me.
We hear some music?
All right.
Shivers.
Bob got angry at work yesterday.
Yeah.
Well, there's this guy. There's this guy named Denny. That's an old guy. He's been having problems. Well, he wanted to be the custodial manager. But they hired some outside guy instead, but then
what did he say? What happened?
He was shell shocked.
So like is he your boss or something?
No, he would like to be. He worked there all his life. He doesn't understand why all these young guys are taking over.
So he just saw that you're on the same level.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're both in the army. I just said, fuck off. Man, you're in the army too. Like
who is your boss?
David. David's a nice guy. He's a BYU boy.
The guy that gives away weird ones.
He's back here, man. Yeah. He's a nice guy.
Pete says he'll have some nachos.
Hey, Sam.
This is a death trap, Sammers. Look out for this.
Yeah, these are real good books.
So they don't tell you what to do.
No, they do. It's everything from changing oil to tune up, adjusting the valve.
Does it help you if something's broken? Well, give you some hints as to how to figure out what it is.
There's like section on troubleshooting. Yeah, a little bit. This is what I used when I originally
put on my bug.
Oh, Bob, he's just having a day. I mean, he's had good days, and a day like today, I think, is a result of yesterday.
He's probably a little hungry, too.
Come here, you. Come here, you. Come here, you.
Bob.
What?
Can we focus him on this?
I'll try.
Hi, guys.
Wow, I can. That's great.
Isn't it great?
I wonder,
it's a car or something.
Yes, it's completely taken apart. Oh, here's the baby and here's the guy reading this book.
Oh, I can't see the baby, I don't think.
And the dog.
Oh, great.
He doesn't sound like
Sam.
Hey, Sammers.
Let's put these back
on. It's hard to learn about
those. Let's have your picture taken. Let's have your picture taken. Let's have your picture taken.
You guys want to share up here?
Share up here? Hey, look at the camera, Sammers.
Hey, Sammers. Hey, Sammers.
Happy. You have to be happy today. Come on. There you go. Okay, throw the ball. Throw the ball. Where do you want to throw it? There you go. That was good. Throw the ball.
Scott, we had fun.
Right. Yeah.
Back natural, Scott. Just back natural. Sorry.
Okay.
Well, partner.
Well, let's see here. All right. Be careful. You're too weird.
Is it recording right now?
You ruined my hair before I got to
the... You don't like it.
You're bad.